Think well the rear end of your horse is, kid. I told you, you got to use your right rein more effectively with your right leg, because the horse is always letting his ass fall to the right, because the effect that we produce by own body, just sitting. But we got to think. Stay cool, keep doing. Nice circle, see? Horse is not going to do a circle if you don't guide him and ride him properly. No way. Nice turn, see? All right, kid, give him a break now. Remember. Little tip of the whip, don't let him lose the impulse. You need that white rein a bit more effective because his head looks like a hammer. Develop the muscles of your right arm. Ah. Better. Keep moving from the legs. Whatever you do with your hands, make sure your legs are there first. Speeding up now, which is not the purpose. The purpose is not to speed up, it's to round up the horse. Push the horse from the legs to the hands and regulate the movement. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. That's better, that right rein. Keep using the right rein, good. But the legs have to be there all the time. Good, ah. Legs, good, that's right, tell him, let's try a simple change of leg, huh? Ay, 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 go in the circle, don't speed up, kid. Don't give me speed up to fix up anything, your left leg here, release the right rein and the shot, tack, no, try again. There you go. Canta, give him a little nip if needed. Canta, he's still there, see, kid? Ah. Yeah. He felt the bigger bones of the canta. Your left leg is good. Your right leg is a bit too bouncy. I know you were centering on the right lead, and that's what happens. You got to fix your right leg a bit more. Right? Go on the center and ask the canter from the circle. You know, it'll zap. There you go. See? That plumpness.